Hi, in this video, I will show you how to deploy a LangGraph agent to UiPath. I already have the LangGraph Open Deep Research agent cloned, and I've added a dependency to the UiPath LangChain package. I don't need to modify anything else, but if I want to, I can in the Python code. For example, here I've updated the code to use OpenAI models for planning and writing. Once I'm ready, I can use the UiPath CLI to prep this agent for deployment. This creates a UiPath.json file, which defines inputs and outputs for the agent, plus any additional UiPath-specific configuration. Now that the agent is initialized, I can publish it to the secure UiPath cloud. And that's it. Our LangGraph agent is now published and available to be used securely inside UiPath automations. No complex infrastructure to set up or manage. With UiPath, you get built-in enterprise-grade infrastructure and compliance, HIPAA, SOC 2, ISO, and more, without months of paperwork and audits. That's a huge advantage over rolling your own deployments. Deployment is just the beginning. In real-world business processes, agents don't work in isolation. They need approvals, handoffs, and multi-step workflows designed for compliance and repeatability. Here's how this business process is set up. A file uploaded to Google Drive triggers an agent built using the low-code UiPath Agent Builder, which extracts ICD-10 codes from the contents of the file. Each ICD-10 code is then sent to the LangGraph Open Deep Research agent we just deployed, which creates a detailed research report on each ICD-10 code. UiPath even supports LangGraph's interrupt pattern for human in the loop. As you can see here, the agent is calling interrupt to get feedback on the report plan before researching all the sections. The interrupt shows up in the UiPath Action Center, where the user experience can be completely customized with complex assignment and approval workflows. Once the plan is approved, the LangGraph agent resumes from the interrupt and completes its research. In this example, I'm just sending the final report to Slack, but the entire UiPath ecosystem of connectors, robots, UI automations, even other agents can be orchestrated with LangGraph agents in this way. And of course, you can configure environment variables for your LangGraph agent's Python runtime in UiPath Orchestrator. This means you can manage API keys, runtime settings, and other configuration without modifying your code. For example, by setting the standard environment variables, we can enable Lang-Smith tracing for our agent. Now, whenever our agent runs, we can see detailed traces in Lang-Smith, helping us understand its reasoning and execution path. This is incredibly useful for debugging and performance tuning. So, let's summarize. Why should LangGraph developers deploy their agents to UiPath? UiPath gives you production-ready deployments for LangGraph agents, with enterprise-grade security and compliance. You can build and debug your agents in Python using tools you may be more familiar with as a LangGraph developer, for example, Cursor and Lang-Smith. And finally, you can put your agents to work inside complex business processes and workflows, including advanced human-in-the-loop orchestrations compatible with LangGraph's interrupt pattern. If you want to focus on building agents, not infrastructure, UiPath is the way to go. Try it yourself. Start deploying your LangGraph agents to UiPath today.